Alright guys, a few days later, today is May 24th, 2020, and this time, instead of my dad putting it all back up, I will be putting the blades, the light fixture, and maybe the bulbs, and the globe, probably my dad will have to put back up, but other than that, I will be putting all this back up. Even though I might have a disability, you know, I can try to do things, and I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me, Philippians 4:13. You know, I can always, you know, anything's possible, you know, I want to put this thing back up, and I'll show you. So, we'll see how this goes. Everybody, top of the ladder here. Here's the fan motor. I don't know. Actually, the breaker's not off, but the switches are off. So, here's the fan. Right here. I'll show you the top. There's the top there. No, we put this up in late of 2013. Where's the sticker? I don't know where the sticker is. Yeah. So I'm going to be putting this together here. Alright, so we're going to be beginning the fan back up, so here we go. Can't see me there.
Do you want
to hand me the blade? No, I'll do it myself.
I can hand you the rest of them, though, right?
I guess. Yeah, that would be very helpful. My wheelchair's blocking the way.
No, I'm gonna run the blade.
So, to install your fan blades, even though this is the Hunter Waldon fan, well, this actually, these blade arms are supposed to be already attached to the motor because this is a 5-minute fan. But I'm not going to, yeah, it's kind of hard to push these out, but whatever, I'm going to just leave them alone. Alright, so, we're going to be screws on here. This is actually the first video working up here on the world ceiling. So, screw down so I don't drop it. Here. Actually, let me put this stuff down here. Let's see if this is easier. Gotta make sure this is tight so that way it doesn't wobble while the fan is on. Also, I need to make sure that the screws are tight so that I'll make sure all the screws are tight so that way your fan doesn't wobble. I should take all of them and don't put the rest of the blades on. I'll be getting another fan blade. And here's the last blade. This thing's dusty. Careful setting that. Alright, we're just about done with the blades. Gotta make sure every blade is tight. Cause that's tight. Strip it though, but no, nothing. Alright, that's all the blades here.
Tight.
Well, the blades and the motor are, so. Let's give it a spin real quick, just gently. Alright.
Funk light.
I'll get the. Sure. Actually, you need one more thing. The switch cup plate. The plate's up there. to put the light on here. There's a light kit here. There's an option where you can actually take the light kit off and use it without a light kit, so. I mean, unless we can take the light guide off temporarily and use it without it temporarily, but let's not do that right now. Just get this started. There we go. There's the fan. Oh, they have screws that you can have. So we got the light kit up, just got to put the bulbs, and then the globe. These actually seem a little burnt.
But they're not burned out, but they're burned a little bit. Mm-hmm. So they're about to be burned out, but I'm gonna put these in until they burn out. Even though they do. Is it okay if I test it real quick? Can I test it?
Yeah.
Turn it on here. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and turn on the fan real quick. See how this runs. I'm just gonna hold the whole chain. That's off. Do a demonstration. This is low. Oops. Medium. Feel the breeze. I'm just not holding the bullshit hard enough, but that's why it just kind of seems. Yeah, it's blowing a lot of air from this thing. Is that off? And that's off. Okay. Sometimes I'm just not holding the bullshit hard enough, so that's why. There's low in reverse. It does have a little bit of a slight wobble, but other than that, it doesn't really wobbles a little bit, but it really doesn't wobble at all. So that's good.
That's the one wobble.
Is that on? This might be off. I'll never respect the way it was. I to set it back to low.
I'll go ahead and turn it off. There's two holes, only one. Thin wall, but because it's a small switch, maybe. Fortunately, turn this off.
Hey, Dad, I'm putting the gloss on. Careful. I want to put the gloss on.
You sure?
Yeah, I have to try to do it myself. Where's the other hardware for the finial and the finial? On the thimble plate there. Where is this supposed to go? This is this black part. I'll put the pole chains in my pocket. Let's put the original Hunter pole chains.
I don't know if this goes on or not. I don't know where that goes.
Okay, so. No. So you have to put the gloss on there.
Glass first, and then that goes on.
And then
the rest of it.
Here we go.
I'm not sure where this washer goes. I don't remember. Right. Well, maybe it goes.
I got this myself.
Sure?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, hold it.
No, I get this myself. I'm gonna try it myself. I'll be careful.
Just... Can you reach it?
I can.
Here.
I got it myself. Go, just go do your work, okay? I'll be fine. You're in the camera. No, just...
Oh,
that's fine.
little tighter.
Is that good? I'm just trying to get.
Dude, let me check it first.
It's not the whole chain. So I do not like about this fan. It's just because of the cold chain always just gets caught. I think you're gone. You're still caught. You're still caught.
I just almost had it. Here, Logan, get it from that side. Logan, can you grab it from that side? The chain.
Hang on.
Can you get the chain from that side? Hello? Can you or not?
It's kind of hard, but wait, I got it. It's working. The water just is getting caught again.
I know. Move your hand, please. Where's your screwdriver?
I got it myself. Just push it.
I can't anymore, okay? Where's your screwdriver? It'll pull it out.
I got it myself. Got it. enough.
Okay. Throw stuff on. Yeah, I don't know if that washer was on there.
Hang on, wait. I think it's supposed to screw on. Yeah, maybe it goes everybody. I don't think it's supposed to go on.
Let me see. It may not.
All right, I got the rest of myself though. I got it. All right, Dad. I'm done now. And that thing. All right, then. I guess we got it. We'll take it from here ourselves.
Where'd you put that? Huh?
I got it myself.
Where is it? In the cold. Put it in your pocket.
No. Portion stuck. Hang on. Wait.
Well, don't, Logan. Don't. It shouldn't take that much force. I mean, just call on something.
That's why I'm looking in the glass.
Well, Logan. I'm
gonna
have to take it back down to figure it out.
Okay. Now, hang on, wait. Maybe not all the way down. Just let me unscrew it. Oh, I got it. I think. Okay. Okay, that's good. Wait. Yep, that still goes. Alright. Alright, that's good. Alright. Alright then. Alright, I think I got the rest of my knife. Alright. You know, maybe I should go get the Hunter pole chains in my room, because that goes along with the fan.
Well,
that we can identify?
That we like, yeah. That's why we've got those.
Alright. Go. Okay. We just finished installing the ceiling fan here. Test it out. Alright, so we just completed the Hunter Waldon 5-minute fan and finished it. Here are the switches for it. Oh.
Finish installing this Hunter. And here. Alright then, thank you for watching, hope you enjoy. We just finished installing the ceiling fan. I just want to show you how I can stand on the ladder and install it. But this fan is not brand new. We actually took the fan down for a reason, because we were trying to get this bed in here. And then we took like a few blades off. We took like 3 blades off, but we didn't take the whole fan down. We did take the light kit off, and 3 blades off, and the pull chain still, and the light fitter off, so. But yeah, thanks for watching.